Hey guys, it's me back with you, and this is the John Cena versus Shawn Michaels in an ambulance match. So, peace out. I mean, I'll see you guys in a little bit. The following contest is for and is an ambulance match. Introducing the opponents. Here we are, introducing opponent number one. Weighing in at 285 pounds, John Cena. And introducing his opponent, weighing in at 35 pounds, Shawn Michaels. Ring the bell. Ding, 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 ding. All right, and here is the match that we've been waiting for quite a time. Let's deal with this match. Cena already going outside. Cena is already going outside of the ring. Oh. Remember, this is an ambulance match. Oh, right into the camera in a suplex. All those people watching at home, have a good night of this match, because this match is going to be one of the best matches on Captain Benny Wrestling. One of the most insanity matches in Captain Benny Wrestling. Oh, kick to the midsection, taking down Michaels. So far, Cena has the upper hand of this match. Oh, right into the camera. Right into the camera. And a super kick, taking down John Cena. Oh, he's getting a ladder and a table. I wonder why he's getting that ladder though, but he did get a table, as you guys can see. Now he's setting up the table, I guess. Now he is. He's opening up. Oh, he's going up on the silver ladder. If you haven't watched the review, go watch it on Captain Benny. Oh, cut through the table. He just been put through the table. Oh my God. He just been put through the table. What he did is he put his leg up and put him through it. Can we get a replay on that? Shawn Michaels was just standing like this. He climbed up. Get a close up on Cena. He pulled out his leg. Look at this. And he pulled out his leg. Down through the table. Instant replay on that. Crazy moment here on Captain Benny Wrestling. And soon we will have our custom belt later this year or this month. And he's already going to the ambulance, I guess. I don't know why he's going to the ambulance, but he's right at that back door, right under it. If you guys can see, let's see. All right, you guys can see it. He's right under. Keep your hands on the car for as long as you can. Put it in the back. And Captain Benny, this whole leader of this company, has to count to 15. 7, 8, oh, and he kicked the door open. He kicked the door open. He has to get out a little bit. Oh, and he got out. He got out. Oh, jumping out of the ambulance. And now putting Cena, trying to put him at the Cena's body back with soldiers. Soldiers to the face. Oh, spearing right to the camera. Spearing to the camera. Yeah, sorry, this Shawn Michaels is in the best. It does have that thing with the person, and I will fix it later, but here. Here is the attitude adjustment. Attitude adjustment. He's closing the doors. I don't know what he's got to do. He's climbing up so he can meet Michaels. Michaels is on the top. Look at that, Michaels is just on the top. Cena just climbed up on the ladder. And now, oh God, I'm trying to put him through it. I don't think he's top. I don't think he's that. He has just went through the ambulance. I don't know if you guys could see, but he just went through the ambulance. If you guys see that crack, he is in there. He is in there. Literally in there. Sorry if you guys couldn't see, but he is in there right now. Here, I will flip the camera. Look at, he's been put through. What the attitude adjustment. From CM, Cena fell off. But now the ref has to count to 15. Kicking, blocking the door with a ladder and table pieces. I don't know why he's doing this. We can't get out. So we can't get out. But he can kick the door, try to kick it. And there's other sides that he can't break. Go pick this up from Ringside or Walmart.com or Target or Amazon. Go pick it up from Amazon. They might have it in stock. Or go pick it up from Target. Only $30. Go pick it up. It's such a good vehicle. Oh my God. And he might be match over. The ref has to first check on him. Let's check on him, and now he's gonna come out. I'm saying, one! And he's out, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 14, 15, ding, 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 ding. Here's your winner, John Cena. There is your winner of this match, John Cena. The winner of this match, smart idea from Cena, just locking up the door with ladders, with pieces of tables, but putting them through the top. Alright, hey guys, and that's all for today's video. Peace out.